So this is what we call as pair production. Or electron valence band in the conduction band, there will be a hole that will be produced. That is the consideration. In yedhinda eda vacant a irukku abdingra oru vishayam varumbodhu, they told this is a positively charged hole. That was the information given by Dirac. So inge endu oru negative charge poiduchu appdin sonna anga enna irukum anga oru hole da irukka mudiyum. That hole is considered as a positively charged one. So idu oru positive charge, idu oru negative charge, rendu thaniya pirinjadukaprom idu peru pair production appdinu peru. And after some particular interval of time, again this electron will jump and get back to its original position. This is what we call as annihilation. That is a recombination of an electron with the corresponding hole. So idu initially la vandu ottukkuradhukku romba kashtama irundhathu. And after the invention of positron, positively charged or particle with the electron or mass appdin solradhan positron, that was done in the year 1932. The discovery of positron was done in the year 1932, and after that it was widely accepted that this is a negatively charged one electron, which when it moves from its ground or rest state to a higher state, higher energy state, there will be a hole left over. That is what we call as a positive charge. It exists. So this is positron. Positron exists together with electron's mass. There is a positive charge. Then it is called as a positron. Positively charged electron mass irukkira oru particle ku peru positron. So idu exist agudhu. Appa negative energy state oda definition Dirac enna kuduthaaro adu vandu romba correct abdingra maathiri prove aayiduchu. So idu da negative energy state. Negative energy state appdinu paathona rendu energy state existence possible. One is positive, the other is negative. Positive half enga irukku appdinu paathana, that is in the conduction band area, and the negative half in the valence band area, and in between them there is a gap which is called as forbidden energy gap, and the mid of the gap is marked as zero. So in the pakkam paathana oru half mc square, oru mc square irukku, indha pakkam oru mc square irukku, totally it is 2 mc square. So the forbidden energy band gap is going to be 2 mc square. And inge paathana mc square la start agra positive energy value, it will go up to positive infinity. Similarly here this will extend up to negative infinity. Idu da vandha negative energy state pathi Dirac solirukra explanation, and it is satisfied, completely satisfied when the discovery of positron has been done. Okay, so this is about negative energy states.